A popular social media post claims that scientists have revealed the exact date of the destruction of the world. The post has a link to an article that claims in its title that the universe is going to end along with the end of the sun in 5 billion years. An internet search about this did not yield credible information. Astrophysicist Katie Mack's book, The End of Everything, Astrophysically Speaking, discussed several possible scenarios like the Big Crunch and the Big Freeze on the end of the universe. However, there is no exact date mentioned as, to quote the book, the universe's fate depends on whether the expansion will continue, accelerate, or reverse. Several articles talk about the likely scenario of the destruction of the Earth and not the universe in relation to the sun. The time mentioned is about 5 billion years, but these do not mention an exact date either. According to scientists, the sun will run out of hydrogen in about 5 billion years. Once all the hydrogen is used up, the sun will grow out of its now stable phase. After 5 billion years, the sun would start expanding and become so large that it would envelop inner planets, including the Earth. The Earth would begin engulfing into the Sun as the Sun transforms into a red giant star, thereby leading to the destruction of the Earth. According to a study, life on Earth may get difficult if there is an increase in the Sun's brightness. It is expected that such an event would vaporize the Earth's oceans in 1 to 1.5 billion years. As there is no evidence to show that scientists have revealed the exact date of the end of the universe, this post is misleading.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.